release the arrow.
It always guarantees a nicer hit. Yeah. Well, we're actually almost done with the mobs.
Yeah, we really are. Just
do it on one episode.
No, we actually have like 5 more. I think we've done about half. We've done 6 out of 10.
Yeah, but we've got 11. Great armor now, though.
Yeah, it's true. We're already powerful. Blaze! We're going to have to use our arrows for this one.
I wish we had some potions. We're going to get caught on fire.
Oh, they're getting caught on fire.
They are immune to fire. Here, just get in here. Oh, I'm on fire
again!
No,
I'm slaying them from wirelessly.
Slaying them wirelessly?
Yeah. It's actually working real great, actually. I kill them in 2 arrows with my power 2 or 3 bow. I don't remember.
Power 2 and or 3 bow?
I think it was 3. Oh, no! They're shooting balls of fire at me. And it's not.
Goodness, greatness, great balls of fire!
I tried to kill you.
Well, that was quick.
Do you have a block or do I have one?
I don't have one.
I have one. Okay, here I go. I'm going in.
Good luck.
Mission of truth.
They caught me.
I made it. They're dead. That's the last one I have right now, so we're going to have to go back and get
some. We can go back.
You have to get it. I saw you picked up all those diamonds.
Yeah, yeah. I'll get a few blocks this time.
Okay.
You better watch your score there, Jason.
I got 18. Hey, man. I was arrowing them. I was safe.
All right. Well, we've got enough blocks. I made enough blocks for us to not need to make any more.
Okay.
Yeah. We should upgrade our goods one more time.
I am going to upgrade.
I am.
I'm gonna make another sword. Yes, that's what I'm gonna do.
Okay.
I'm gonna buy some sticks from this guy. Give me sticks.
We got some hard guys left.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna really prepare myself. Don't worry about it.
Okay. That's a good sword that I just made there.
Oh, really?
What? No! That's good, though.
Hey, how do I cycle the levels in the enchantment table? Or can I do that?
You can't do it anymore. 1.8, baby.
Oh, my. I have to make a whole new sword?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna do it.
I just made a sharpness 2 sword.
Alrighty. Nice.
And we need...
Oh, what? Even a different sword?
Yep.
Huh.
It's a lame guy, you know?
Oh, I can put 3 in there for level 30, but I'm not level 30.
Wait a second. I've got an idea. We should actually buy a beacon.
Oh my, this is a great sword.
I'm gonna buy a beacon. Yeah, how many diamonds do you have on you?
How many I got 9.
Only 9 diamonds left?
Yeah, 9.
Okay, I'm gonna buy a beacon, and then we need to get many more diamonds, because then we can activate the beacon, and it gives us passive effects.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we need 5 more diamond blocks, and then 3 more diamonds.
Oh, okay, so go back and fight dudes, because I just...
We need, like,
I bought 6. I used 6 of my diamonds anyways. Just, all right. So.
Let's do guardians. I think they'll be easy.
Yo, my sword has knockback 1, fire aspect 2, unbreaking 2, and sharpness 2.
Wow, that's a good job.
Yeah, it is.
All right, here we go.
Oh, they got lasers.
Knockback kind of sucks.
Yeah, like, unless we can knock them. Oh, these guys are strong. Let's knock them into the lava.
I'm getting constantly.
Oh, it works, though. I knocked them in.
Really?
Yeah, from back here, it's got knockback 2. They go so far.
I'm just knocking them into the walls. I don't think they haven't even like hit me yet.
Oh my god, I hit them so far. Get out of here, man. They hit me sometimes, but they suck.
Well, that's just because they've got like thorns effect. See the little orange things on their body?
Yeah, they're hitting me sometimes because of that.
Yeah, if you hit them when their thorns are out, you take the damage.
These guys suck.
We don't want to put. We don't want to
drop
put the
it
log
in. Here. Drop it in.
Remember, we're stacking diamonds.
Oh, okay, yeah, let's do it.
I'm gonna see how many there are at the center right now. Whoa!
Nice.
That was great. Wow. That's not.
Yeah, your lasers don't work unless you're underwater, huh?
No, they do.
Oh, well, that's okay. Anyways, because they don't work.
Anyways.
Right,
wow, the thorns are killing me real great.
I know they are. They truly are spiny.
Now don't smack me, because I'm one hit of your sword from death.
Uh-oh. Okay. I'm like 4 hearts, so I'm dying already.
Yeah, I'm getting out of here for just a second.
I got 14 diamonds.
You do?
Yeah.
Okay. I have on me here. I think if we kill like 6 or 7 more, we'll be able to make a beacon.
All right, hey, I'm about to kill him. Gather the diamonds.
Okay.
Go grab them.
I'll grab them.
They're pretty much a 6 in the middle. I'm about to die now. I'm going to get out of here.
Uh-oh. Be careful, CJ.
Yeah, I am.
I am.
All right. I've got 14 diamonds.
Oh, you do have 14 diamonds? I got to keep killing a couple more, and then we'll have enough for sureness.
Okay.
Come on!
Digga 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 digga.
Make sure you jump, because then you can do crits.
Yeah, I know. I've been jumping sometimes. Oh, I'm going to die. I'm going to get out of here now.
What's your health at, Branson? Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Okay. Nice catching up on the scoreboard is what you're doing over there.
Oh, I'm gonna
come on. We've got enough diamonds. I'm about to die, and I'm going to die.
Don't do that. You'll lose your levels.
Oh, really? No, you don't. I don't lose anything. I think you just die. I got full health again. I jumped into the lava.
Oh, did you? You didn't lose your levels?
No, I got a cape of everything. I wanted to know.
All right, here. How many diamonds you have? Drop your diamonds somewhere I can grab them.
Oh, I think my diamonds is what I lost. I didn't know that.
Oh, no!
Yeah, I know. I suck. I didn't mean to jump in the lava, though. I was parkouring, and then I couldn't sprint anymore.
All right, that's all good. I almost have enough anyways.
I forgot that was the penalty. Strong. That was a very dumb move on my part. All right. We should just drop in that block or...
No, not yet. Oh. Watch, trust me. We're going to get a beacon, and then kills are going to go so fast. Stop staying ahead of me by like 2 kills, Branson!
What's wrong?
All right, I'm going to grab him now. All right, it's time for beacon magic. You're seriously going to love it.
Okay, go. Uh-oh, these guys are crazy.
I'm going to go.
Oh, I'm getting out of here. Powered squad.
Woo-hoo! Should have just done this. Wow, we've got 9. Shoot. Get one more. Wow.
What's up?
Do you have a diamond on you? Do you have 1 diamond on you?
I've got 1.
All right, good. Hand it to me. We have. That's just enough.
I've got 3, actually, so.
Okay. Now we got enough to make that block. And now we can make an ultimate beacon of...
Doom.
Wait. Oh, I didn't buy the beacon yet.
Of doom.
Yeah. Oh, wait. No, shoot. I could have swore I bought that beacon.
Hmm. Didn't work?
Okay, let's just... Stupid. I'm going to go back.
What happened?
I'm going to throw the guy in there.
Okay. Do it.
I will.
Throw that block in there.
Yeah, I did.
They're all dead now.
You're all dead now.
Yes. Okay, so those are those guys. And now we got to slow the ghast, right?
Yeah, how many diamonds you have on you?
5.
5? Okay. Shucks. Well, all right, let's wait, ghast? Was there an actual ghast?
Oh, never mind. I guess not.
Pigmen. Pigmen?
Yeah, those guys are the hardest. Remember in the trivia stage, it told us they're the hardest and do most damage?
That's true.
I mean, I guess it wouldn't matter since we're not really upgrading anymore.
Magma cubes.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
We can deal with them.
Now remember, these guys suck because they split. Hey, you're going to push me into the mall.
Nuh-uh.
Get all up in the nitty-gritty, Brandle.
I'm working with you. I'm shooting as you pass by. It's kind of cool. Oh, you did a short one that time. Stop doing that.
I'm doing it the way.
I'm your arrow flow. I'm keeping them back, too. For teamwork.
Wow, this is great diamonds, I bet you. Look at how many. Because they all split little baby guys, right. And those are one-hitters.
Ooh, these guys are easy.
Great camping for diamonds.
Yeah, they're they don't even, like, hurt you unless they, like, jump on you.
Hey, go collect. We need 4 blocks.
Okay, I'm going to go see how much diamonds. Oh, 50. God.
Yeah, look at that.
No, I jumped in the lava on accident.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I did that.
Drop them before you die.
No, I'm not going to die. I have more than half health.
Oh, jeez.
It was the stupid running thing.
That's okay. We got like those 50 in like 0 times square.
Yeah, I'm still getting some, so you could slay them if you'd like.
All right. No, here, go make them into
diamonds. Oh, no. Okay, I literally thought I was about to die.
Here.
And
maybe
I was throwing them all.
I'll tell you. Give them to me. I'll handle it.
No, it's okay. No, I didn't jump in. I was still on fire for that long.
Hey, just drop them all. What are you doing?
I like it that way. It's fun. There you go.
You flumbo?
No, I was still on fire, and it got to the point where I was almost dead anyways.
All right, here. Here, take one. Here, take a block, and you can end the misery. I'm gonna go make a beacon. I dropped a block, so you can put them down. Put them down.
Okay.
Da-ga-da, and now we can get that beacon. Da-ga-da. Ultimate beacon. We're probably gonna need it.
Oh, I can't go in there. They're too fat.
Hey, what? Why did he do that? I lose the beacon? Is that why?
These guys are gonna be the hardest to like drop the block in with.
No.
Yeah, they're too big. I can't get in their little habitat.
Why does it do that?
They bounce me back. Help!
It just gives me a full level.
Help! Attack of the magma cubes.
Are you really having trouble?
Oh no, I'm about to. I did a little flank move on them. I went back into their base, and everything's all good.
Something's wrong here. That's stupid.
Wow, they all die individually. That was cool.
All right. Oh, there's the dude.
What?
Right there.
Oh,
wow!
Oh, what happened? What the?
I shot his fireball into him.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, those guys were hard. I need to heal.
We've got witches and pigmen. Witches are going to be the hardest.
Yeah.
So I guess that means pigmen. Now, they won't attack us until we attack them.
Yeah, but they're going to respawn anyways.
Once more. Yeah?
Oh, I'm going to so die right now. Look at this. I got a parade behind me. Oh, it's not even that big. I'm going to slam like this. Knock them all in. Oh, there's so much. They're creeping up on me. I'm going to die right now.
I'm coming. Come on, man. Don't die right now.
I've got a half heart. I've got a half heart.
I've got sharpness 3. Wow, look at them all.
They're just flying in. Yeah, dude, we could use this to our advantage. Just knock them in as they chase me.
Jason, are you serious? They are immune to lava and fire.
Oh, my God. I am serious.
If they get stuck down there, like, they probably
I just forgot. I was so used to killing them in the lava this whole game. All right, I got half a heart, and my hunger's all the way up because I'm not killing anybody. Or it's not all the way up because I'm not killing anybody.
Actually, if you let them go in the lava, come to the center, and then they jump in the lava, and then they slow down. Come to this, kill them in the center with
you're
me.
You're right. Guaranteed. But I also have half a heart, so I think I might die if I get too close.
Yeah, you'll be fine,
super
Brant.
Careful. No, they're not jumping in. Oh, that guy fell in. Oh, yeah, they're falling in. They're pushing each other in. You guys suck. You guys suck. I'm going to slay you all. Yes.
Wow, that was quick.
All right, there we go.
I have a block. Uh-oh. I'm going to need some defense. Oh, jeez. Maybe this. Oh, hey! Oh, wait. I have great armor.
You suck. Didn't mean it. Just wanted revenge.
Thanks. That was rude. Where'd they come from?
Oh, no. Where'd I jumped on them. All right, I jumped on the ladder when they were right behind me. They're right behind
me. Wow, that's actually.
Oh, what the heck?
That's some. You died?
My internet's it's messing up. My internet's.
Do you
lagging.
Know where they're?
My a lot.
Coming from though?
Hold on, you're lagging a lot. I think too.
Really?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Uh oh.
Not anymore. I'm like.
Oh, here it is.
I'm like
no.
In blackness. Okay,
what? Oh, right in here. Come on, baby.
What's happening? Drop the block in.
I did. I had to find the right one.
Oh. No, it's okay. We're good. I saw the ghast of truth.
All right. Last cage.
All right. I don't have any diamonds. Well, I didn't have any anyway, so when I died, nothing happened. I only had one diamond. So it's
so you
okay.
Did have a diamond.
Yeah, but it wasn't really worth it. It was a good token to get my money back.
How many levels do you have, Branson?
24.
24?
Yeah.
And what is your sword sharpness?
2.
2?
Yeah.
Here, go to the anvil. Go to the anvil. Combine this sword with your current sword, and I'll give you sharpness 3.
Yes, I will.
Oh, wow, I didn't mean to shoot you.
Oh, no, it costs 29 levels.
You
can't
got real...
do it. I can't do it. It's too expensive.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's real
wow,
expensive.
That's stupid. It's because you've repaired it so many times.
Yeah, I've done it like twice, I think. Oh, yeah, nice lag kicking. Oh, there
we go.
Oh, we gotta hurry up and finish this game. My internet's blowing up. It might disconnect soon. I'm not sure.
That's not a good thing.
Yeah, I know.
At all.
I know it.
Well, I'm gonna make one more sword. You can go ahead and unlock the witches right now if you want, and I'll be down there in
I
two shakes
do
of the
it.
Light.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah. I wonder why it like took my beacons. Like I was like wondering.
Hey, buy a bunch of arrows.
Arrows?
Yeah.
Yeah, good call. I'll buy many.
Oh, they're poisoning me and everything. I'm out of
yeah,
here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You gotta like, seriously stay away from them. All right, I'm head back.
Oh, I dang. They're throwing damage potions at me, too?
Yeah, Brance.
We need to arrow them. There's no way, because I've tried to combat them. I'm about to die, probably. I'm going to go back.
Well, they heal each other. Oh!
Oh, they do?
I think if I do it carefully. Yeah, they have healing potions where
oh
they
my
can
God,
do
he's
that.
Right
well,
there.
They just poison each other.
It's like my worst nightmare, dude. I can't
wow,
do
I'm actually
anything.
Doing real great. It's okay. I've actually killed many of them. If you're fast enough, if you just like rush out.
Oh, I know. I was doing good, but they weren't spread out whenever I was fighting them. I was inside. And they... I'm down to one heart, so I'm just not going to go over there.
Yeah, be careful. That's not even worth it.
I don't have any
arrows. They can throw instant damage. Here, here's half.
Oh.
Right here. I threw them at you.
I'm having serious internet issues.
They're probably almost unlocked. Oh, I hear you, you poor guy.
Yeah. Real bad.
Right. Potion of death from...
Real pretty bad. This is kind of ruining my experience. Uh-oh. Witches. Uh-oh. Oh, look, I even died because of the lag. What happened?
Should we can pause for your internet. They threw a potion at you. I told
no,
you,
No, I think
Brand.
It just started working again.
Oh, really?
Maybe.
I guess you just had to die.
I don't know. You sounded clear. Or you sound clearer, but everybody's still laggy. Man, these guys suck.
Oh. Yeah, that was pretty weak. Hold on, I'm going to get them all on us. There. Don't get so close. That's what causes problems, Jason.
No,
I'm
dude,
out of arrows
he's
now.
In the lava. Oh,
oh,
there we go.
Disabled. I'm going to disable him right now.
Okay, go.
Oh, he gave me swiftness.
These are like the bosses.
This is really dangerous guy.
Oh,
I did it.
Gold everywhere.
Yeah.
And a button for the yellow wool of truth.
And a... Press it.
I did it. I got it.
Do it. Oh!
Yeah!
Okay. Well, whoa! Whoa, don't move.
Why?
Whoa! What is going on?
I don't know. My internet's getting worse.
Look like your headache's getting worse.
What happens getting worse?
Oh my gosh, you'll have to see it on my video. That was awesome.
I don't know what happened.
Analyzing, yeah, you... It's so funny. I can't believe that. Remember on the Guess Who video where like my guy wasn't moving for some reason?
Yeah. Oh.
Never. That's happening to you. It looks like your head is going full Exorcist right now.
Right now?
Yeah, here. I'm going to disconnect and reconnect really quick. That's funny looking, man.
Oh, man.
Oh, okay. That fixed it. That fixed it. Wow. We did it, guys.
Yeah, my internet survived. We're good.
Barely, but it did.
Oh, wow.
With that, we only have one more challenge before it's time for the boss.
And that is survival. So,
survival?
Yeah, there's not really going to be a vote anymore since it's the last one. So we're going to be doing survival next time. So stay tuned, and then we're going to have this epic boss battle. We don't even know what this is going to be.
It's probably going to be the greatest thing we've ever played in Minecraft.
Probably.
The way the rest of the map's been.
All right. Well, everybody, make sure you check out Tyler's channel in my description below.
Wow, and check out my channel in Jason's description below.
Oh!
Check out Jason's channel as well. And if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you smack that like button. And we will catch you for...
On the flip-flop.
We'll catch you for...
On the flip-flop.
No, for survival!
Oh, yeah, survival!
Survival! Oh, okay, bye.